No, no, I just think that he knew the game was over, and you know, we already called a timeout, and I was trying to high five my players for a good job, and I guess he didn't like the fact that they lost this game, so he just pushed me. I mean, that's it. No words spoken. That's it. Oh, no, nothing. Okay. I was on the bench with him. I couldn't do anything.
What do you think about that gesture?
It's fine. It's fine. That was a little baby push. That was nothing. That was a little softness, a little too much finesse in it. That was like a flop push, just like he always does. Flops. Next question. Hey, I'm just talking about Jones flopping all the time. I mean, I thought he was an NBA player. He was supposed to flop like that.
Thanks, Kenny.
Thank you.
Stir the pot.